Look, he's a millionaire. He's worth like $27 million. McConnell is. He's so disconnected with the pain of what's happening on the ground. I mean, you can see in some of the actions around people that support his move and kind of, you know, him bowing down to whatever the Trump administration says needs to be priority. You can't prioritize people over the economy.